So far, you can see in the background the energy, the participants really pushing so hard. We got a great crowd cheering us on. You know, so fortunate to be here and doing this and being able to spread about kettlebells and about mace lifting. Yeah, so we're going to continue to do this once in a year. So if you want to try this, start preparing now. We'll see you next year.